Welcome to the post-interview of episode 1801 of the Keith and the Girl Show. Go to keithandthegirl.com to get the full episode. And, of course, find us on iTunes under Keith and the Girl. Today's guest is Kevin Allison.
Hello.
Hello. We wanted to ask you a few questions about the show that we just did. One of them is, how do you think it went?
I thought it went great. I thought it was super fun.
Cool. And do you get nervous before shows? You do your own podcast. You get nervous before that or somebody else's?
I do. I get nervous before a risk show if I'm telling a story that's new. If I'm telling a story that where I'm kind of being super revealing and I've never told it before, then I can get really like freaked out in my head.
You think that's the one story that the audience can't relate to? Like, whoa, easy.
Right. Every now and then you hit a point where you're like, oh, wait, did I totally lose them? Or do they hate me now?
They're so comfortable with me. I'm going to tell them the story about me and a dog.
Right. Exactly.
Do you ever feel embarrassed? Like in the middle of something that you're saying, you're like, oh, my God, I need to take this back and I don't know what to do. And
Yeah. I remember that I told a story real early on in the show about going after anonymous sex in Central Park at like 4 o'clock in the morning when I was 18 years old. And at a certain point, I had to explain to the audience, oh, you guys are used to hearing these kind of stories from the media. And I know those stories always end with chainsaws and chloroform. So you're probably thinking, oh, don't tell us you were murdered. I learned that you can do little caveats like, I know what you're thinking right now. Yeah,
I see. That's pretty cool.
Where's the best place to have gay sex? A bush or a bed?
I have learned over the years, it took a few decades, but a bed does work out better. Yeah.
Well, we want to learn, and we want our listeners to learn really what's inside the mind of Kevin Allison. So I put a sheet in front of you right before we started. You have not looked at it yet, and now is the time to turn it over. Keith and I have the same thing, and we're going to show it to the audience right now as well. This is an ink blot. What do you see in this ink blot?
I think I see a tiger face. It's kind of like it's a tiger bear. It's a bear-ger maybe.
Do you think that the bear-ger is happy or sad?
I think he's happy, but he's happy for nefarious reasons.
Do you think he would go to kink camp?
Oh yeah, absolutely. I think he would be the guy with the stun gun right behind you while you're on the meat hook.
And he turns the ink blot sideways. Bob? By the way, you're dead wrong. It's not even close.
This is a picture of The Sixth Sense.
Right.
Now, of course, everybody on YouTube watching this can psychoanalyze you, and we welcome it in our comment section. And also, let us see. We showed you what the ink block looks like. Let us know what you saw in it, of course, in the comments right here. Thank you for sharing this video and for giving us your comments. And thank you to Kevin Allison, our guest for today.
Thank you.
Keith and the Girl.com.